Welcome back, Brony Nerds and Gamers. I'm not using my normal intro because I'm kind of depressed at the moment. First, let's show off the new shit we found. I was doing some chalice dungeons, you know, the random dungeons, on my off time, in between episodes. And one of the bosses was like a hunter type character, and it unlocked this cool looking hat. And I kind of like this cool looking hat, so I was intending to start using it. Then, I bought Gascoigne's gear, and Gascoigne's gear is pretty cool. I mean, it's what I want out of generalized defense, so compared to the charred hunter garb, like, the big difference is that there's a huge drop in arcane resistance and bolt resistance, as well as a pretty decent drop in thrust defense. So Gascoigne's garb seems to be the most generalized, like, all-around good compared to the charred hunter garb. Although I really like the charred hunter garb for the frenzy resist and the beasthood, we're not going to really need that today because I'm an idiot. I am the most idiot of idiots that exist in all of idiotum. And here's why. As I've said before, right, I am much farther along in the game than things that I watch. So, Super Best Friends, Game Grumps, both playing the game, right, the same game I'm playing right now. I am much farther along in the game than they are at this point. So, whenever or wherever you are now watching this, you know, fear not, I am not watching the Super Best Friends for tips on where to go. However, I do like to watch the Super Best Friends because I love their commentary. I love Pat and Wooly's commentary. I missed this the first time I came through here. There is another pathway. I didn't see this before. Like, I ran up this way and never even thought, because it looked so, I don't know if my depth perception was broke, but it just looked like this was it, and it was done. Lo and behold, there's a completely other pathway! I am such an idiot! And the truth is, like, I could put this in, like, the normal, stretch of the game. Like, I don't know if I want to reveal where I am in the game exactly, because that's a drop down. It's probably not a safe drop down. Oh well, we dropped down it anyway. And there's poison. Oh, and there's snakes. And there's slow poisoning. Oh crap. I need that on this. I forgot about the poison. So I was watching the Pat and Wooly play. And lo and behold, they find this additional pathway, which just blows my mind, and I'm like, oh, god damn it, there was another way to go. But it gets even better! Even better! Because I just couldn't stop watching them go in this direction. I just wanted to know, because at this point in my playthrough, I am much farther than this. I have already unlocked a new area. I am much farther in the game. So, like, I didn't even think I'd want to go back here. But I do. I do want to go back here for just this one thing. This giant ladder. So we went down into the Forbidden Woods at the very outskirts of Yharnam. And we went through the woods and we found this cave and we went through the cave and now we're climbing up a ladder and the ladder goes to a suspicious looking graveyard. Which is literally the last shortcut I have been wondering about. The one that takes us right here to the sick room. I am such a moron. I am such a moron. And then there's an area down here. Oh my gosh. And this is something that I should have... Oh, hello. It's a Cthulhu monster. Now, if I had come back here... Madman's knowledge. If I had come back here at the time I was supposed to... And not like several hours farther into the game than when I was last here, then maybe that would have been very challenging. But no, it's not. I'm such an idiot. Oh, this is just an episode. Forget everything. This is just an episode for me to say how much of an idiot I am at. How much of an idiot I am. Oh my gosh. So, here's the reason why I'm an idiot. So this is Yosefka's clinic. And you've got these alien guys walking around, right? The little blobby alien looking guys. Formless one? What? Formless Odin. Oh, more max bullets. Okay. Ariana's shoes? Is that, like, literally a pair of shoes? I can wear... Yeah, it is. Shoes worn by Ariana. Oh. Woman of the night in the cathedral ward. Innocent and cute. In contrast with its owner. Oh. Oh. That's what... Oh. That's what happened to all the ones I sent here. Oh my god, Yosefka, you ass! Yosefka, you ass. Because I've sent everybody here. I sent them all here. Hello? So this is where I had to stop the video because there's supposed to be someone here. Oh. Oh. This is different. This is different.
God, I'm nauseous. Have you found this? It's progressing. I can see things. I knew it. I'm different.
Get back away.
God, I'm nauseous. It's
It's... Oh.
God, it's pregnant. I knew it. Oh, God, it feels awful. Don't you see? It's...
Okay. So... In my Let's Play, I've been sending everybody to the Yosefskaya Clinic. And... Because... And, like... Obviously, Yosefskaya was not a good person. I kind of figured that, but I didn't care either. But here's what I'm gathering. She took, because one of the notes that you find here, if you sent everyone to Odin's Chapel instead, you find a note that says, maybe we can find that note. Hold on. God, I am such an idiot. Another communion. I think that... Isn't that like my third? Oh, it's because 1, 2, and 3. I still haven't checked to see if these can stack. It would be cool if they could. But I doubt they will. So, from what I understand, it would seem that she's creating these. Because obviously, these are the bodies of the people I've sent here. Ariana, the woman of the night. The woman who was in the cathedral ward, who was like, oh, this is no place for ladies. And I'm like, oh, yes, blah, blah, blah. Oh, and there's going to be even more in here. Yosefskaya's blood vial. But that's not Yosefskaya. That's just, Yeah, there it is. The Cainhurst summons, and then this item. Seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. So this is where I stop the video, because I cannot keep watching the Super Best Friends if they're going to be this farther along than I am in a different direction. Because this is the door. This is the goddamn door that leads down to the starting area. Oh, I'm such an idiot! So here I am, and hold on one moment. I'm back. I'm so mad at myself. So, it would seem that, okay, remember what Alexander taught us? I don't even know if that's his name, but the paladin, right? What he taught us about the usurper of the healing church who brought back bad blood. So, this lady had the same damn idea. Seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. Basically, transforming people into monsters, but not the normal, like, lycanthrope monsters. In any case, if you send everybody to Odin's Chapel, this lady actually comes out and attacks you. If you send everybody here, though, she's just a load of crap. Which makes me wonder, if I hadn't killed the guy at Odin's Chapel, and I sent everybody here to Yusefka's clinic, would the guy at Odin's Chapel attack me? I don't know, but let's kill her. Oh! What? What kind of an item is that? A great relic known as the Cord of the Eye? Every infant great one has this precursor to the umbilical cord. Provost Wilhelm sought the corn. Alright, Provost Wilhelm is the old guy! That's the old guy! Sought the cord in order to elevate his being and thoughts to those of a great one by lining his brain with eyes. The only choice he knew if man were ever or to ever match their greatness. Oh, but what does it do? I'd be willing to bet that it gives me insight. Probably a lot, like a giant chunk of insight. And then we got another item. It's a key item. Kane her summons. An old bloodstained summons inviting an honored guest to the forsaken castle Kanehurst. Rather baffling, it is addressed to you. Do not hesitate. The stagecoach leaves from Hemwick Crossing. I am kicking myself in anger. Now, if you fight this lady, she uses the exact same kind of attacks as the frickin' lady, at Bergenworth. At the Bergenworth Castle. That wasn't Castle Kanehurst, by the way. That was Bergenworth Castle. Apparently, I don't even know where Castle Kanehurst is. Because, goddammit, I don't even know where I'm at in the game. But I am... God, I'm kicking myself so hard right now. I'm so angry that I overlooked this. Because this would have blown my mind earlier. Oh my gosh. The real question is like, if I had sent everybody to Yusefska's clinic like I did, but then went and did not kill the Odin Chapel guy, would I have had to fight him later? I don't know. But I know where Hemwick Crossing is, I think. I think it's in the woods. So I suppose I want to look for Hemwick Crossing. So Hemwick Charnel Lane, right? That's the closest I can think of. So let's go. I don't even know if I want to put this episode in between the point where I should be and not should be, or if I want to put this in chronological order as to when I found it. Cause god damn it. Probably by this point, I'm probably getting a whole bunch of comments from people being like, hey, you missed something. Hey, you missed something. And, like, if I put it in chronological order, it'll totally reveal for everybody, you know, exactly how like, how long ahead my recordings are. Unfortunately, like, at least these assholes are worthless. I also have, like, I was also thinking of new strategies. Basically, I'm stuck on a boss, right? That's why I was wasting time doing back side stuff while in between episodes, is because I was... I was stuck on a boss, and I wasn't entirely sure where to go next. I mean, I knew where to go next, but I was stuck on a boss and wasn't sure how to beat him, so I figured I would just waste time and do some other shit. No response. See, at this point in the game, just to give you an FYI, if I, depending on where I'm putting this episode, because I don't even know where, you can't even send anyone anywhere now. It's all done. They're done. They're gone. I will probably put this in chronological order, because honestly, I'd rather not try to find this episode again and... I could be safer with my fighting, but fuck it. Honestly, I'm wondering where Hemwick Crossing is. I'm confused, because I don't even know where Hemwick Crossing is. I know I am infinitely stronger than these assholes, so I'm not even worried about. I'm not even worried about getting hit. But I also don't even know. I don't even know. There's a stagecoach. There's supposed to be a stagecoach somewhere. In Hemwick Crossing. That's what that says. Hemwick Crossing. But I don't, like, I know where Hemwick Charnel Lane is. And this is not... Because this is the Witch's Coven, or wherever. The Witch's Lair. So I'm not really even sure where I was supposed to go to meet this, It may even be too late, to be perfectly honest. Oh, I missed one? Maybe I did, I guess. Oh my god, there's an item down here! I missed this too? What is it? Oh, it's just a tempering blood gemstone. Okay. That's not even that big of a deal. Because I've already gemmed up my stuff the way I want. And I'm pretty sure the gems I have are better than what you're offering. Damn it. The real question is that, you know, am I... Am I late? Is it too late to do this mission? Because I'm very far. I am incredibly far about in the game in general. So, I mean, at this point, oh my gosh. What even is that? Kind of a statue? What? Man, if I completely missed out on something like this, I am gonna be so pissed at myself. I probably did, didn't I? Well, this is Hemlock Charnel Lane. Perhaps Hemlock Crossing is an area back here. I don't know. That's... I literally cannot think of what else it would be. I totally think I missed the whole thing, didn't I? I must have missed the whole goddamn fucking bullshit. Now, this is the Cathedral Ward. And if we go back this way, it doesn't give us a pop-up. So where the hell am I supposed to go? Is it like I'm fearing? Am I screwed? I think I'm just screwed. I think I missed out on this whole other plot line. Because I can't think of anywhere else. That I could have missed. Unless it's in the Forbidden Woods? Could be. Walk. What? Oh, hey! Oh no! Oh my god!
Oh. Is that you again?
What happened to you?
I'm afraid I've made a bit of a blunder.
I'm just going to have a short rest. Though, don't worry. I've taken blood. Enough to save an old woman.
Oh!
No more dreams for me. This is my last chance. What a fool I am. I'll have to tread carefully.
Can I help you?
That thing still lies in wait. Turn back. This is my score to settle. My prey lies in wait this way.
There's someone
Turn
in
back.
Here.
This is my score to settle.
No. I don't know how I missed you before, but no. You. You hurt my friend? Who are you? What? Oh, no! What? 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 Oh my god! The game just crashed? Okay. Fuck! When did it last save? Cause I ran around a whole fucking lot. Come on, autosave feature, don't fail me now. Oh my god. How did I miss all of this? Oh fuck, it saved me right here. Alright. Round two, motherfucker! Holy! What? Oh! Oh, you are strong. That's a power up. Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my gosh. And I think this takes me back to the Forbidden Woods, doesn't it? Oh no, it takes me back to Hemlock Charnel Lane. Okay. Well, that's not too far away. What would have happened if I had gone to the Cathedral Ward? I don't know. What I do know is, that this enemy uses very strong bullets, very strong physical attacks, which tells me I should turn back to the charred hunter garb for the additional for the additional blood defense. So those bullets of hers don't hurt quite as much. Also, I just love this look. I love the look of the flowing ragged cape. And you may be thinking, oh, those 36,000 souls, don't lose them. It's like, at this point, I could get those 36,000 blood echoes back without too much of an issue. But I have to help this lady. You can't stand. You need to sit down. See, I have this other weapon too I could try. But it's not as upgraded as my axe. Oh my God! What? I think he's just using the double repeating pistol. How did that? Oh my God! Holy crap! What the hell? Let's just go back to the Hunter's Dream. I shouldn't be doing this now because I have another boss that I am throwing myself at that I can't beat. But at the moment, I'm wondering where the Hemwick Crossing is. I don't know. Not functioning at this time. Yeah, no kidding. I need to do it. I need to do it because I don't even know. I don't even know why I need to do it, but I need to do it. And I honestly don't even know where Hemwick Crossing is. I might, for the sake of knowing whether or not did I lose my chance, right? Did I lose my chance to check that out because I went so far into the game? Which is possible. But did I lose my chance to try this, this other pathway? Am I just done now? You know, I've got 20 bullets and 13 poison knives. Probably I'll try a few other strategies and see what we can do before I stop throwing myself at this guy. So poison knives don't work. Come on. Come on. Oh! I think I had better chance with the fire paper, honestly. But you know what else I have? On my other weapon, I put a lot of poison. Poison may be the thing to do. Get her, like, really super poisoned with rapid poison. And, well, I mean, chances are she has ways to heal herself, you know. Most likely. But at the very least, like, I can charge up this with Bolt. Which makes me wonder, this armor that this hunter is wearing. What kind of armor is it? Maybe it could be resistant to Bolt. But we already met one hunter who had resistance to Bolt, and that was Henrik. So I'd really doubt that there'd be another one. And there's no notes either. Just those bullets are just, if he gets me with one at close range and then hits me with the other, I'm done. That's it. I don't know, I don't think this is actually helping me, but I'm not even sure what would help me more. Probably, if I can dodge the bullets, hey, that's got better blood defense. So does that. Hey! Oh, this has terrible blood defense. Let's, change to the white church garb? Maybe? Am I wrong? Or does blood defense not mean what I think it means? Or could it be that the gun has a combination of blood damage and gun damage? We'll see if this gun just... Maybe I'll just let her hit me once, right? I'll just let her hit me. With a gunshot. Him. Let him hit me. Sorry. Come on, just shoot me. No, I think... The poison's working, though. No. I don't even know what that is. Fuck. Oh, come on! I was already dead! I was already dead! You literally didn't need to... Oh my gosh, and then... Is this not a place I'm supposed to be? I really feel like the rapid poison that I get off of my weapon is probably the best deal to deal with this. But the fire paper did more damage overall. Let's try here. I don't think this is helping me at all. So let's switch it up to the highest defense. This is the combination of armor that I found in Yharghul that's just really high defense and really low everything else. So maybe the you're a little too far behind me. So maybe this combination of weapons would do me better. I could also do visceral attacks. Let's try once with a fire paper and see where that gets us. You already healed back up? Fuck. I've got this. Oh man, I just need to not fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. No! Oh! I got this. I have this. This. Okay. Armor apparently doesn't even matter. Armor doesn't even matter. Fuck. It's like whatever armor I put. It's like whatever armor I use. The damage is piercing. Maybe that's the trick. The trick is that the gun that she uses is like a piercing weapon. So if I don't know. So maybe if we just go with Gascoigne's gear. We're just Gascoigne. Gascoigne was supposed to be a member of the cathedral. And, supposedly, if you wear Gascoigne's garb around, it triggers additional things that people will interact with you if they see you. Supposedly, I don't know, but, that is what I've heard. Fire paper definitely worked better because this axe is much higher upgrade. It's a much higher upgrade. And I got so close. I wasted some of my bullets earlier on and I couldn't do any more visceral attacks. But if I continue to do, if I focus the visceral attack, that's the way to do it. Her attack, his, I don't know why I keep referring to it as a she. Maybe because I refer to it more like an animal. Come on. Oh my god. I got too comfortable. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Oh. My head hurts. I don't even know how long this recording is going. I'm gonna cut up. I will have to cut up this episode. Something fierce, but honestly, it would be better to do it that way than to try to include all of this. I'll probably do it Gascoigne style. apparently it is pronounced Gascoigne. Just trying to kill you so that you not get in my way, but whatever. I could have just ran past you anyway. This one has tons of physical attacks. But I'm not even sure. Like, it makes me wonder if there is a superior combination of armor. This is my favorite, the Charred Hunter gear with this top hat. I don't think it's worth it unless we use what we like. And it doesn't seem to make much of a difference either way. This fight is certainly proving that. Come on. Come on. That was bad. All right, here's your healing vial. Fuck. What are you doing? It heals your... Oh, so your sword uses your own blood to power up. Oh, fuck! Does that mean your sword uses blood damage? There's that. Oh, I know that weapon. The spraying mist. Ugh. Fuck. Fuck me. I'm very close, though. Let's switch back to the Tonitress. What was that? That was probably the crow. Weird ass crow. We still got plenty of items. And this weapon is faster. It may not be as strong as the axe, but it's faster, which means that for this fight, when I'm just trying to trade blows, that might be the thing that I need. So to start with, we won't trade with gunfire. Let's try starting by trading with Fuck. Damn it. That was about as bad as it could be. That was about as bad as it could be. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. Well. Oh my gosh. Okay. Thank you. That's it! I'm done. I am obviously not strong enough to take on this... No, you know what? No. Yes! Yes! I am the Rune Master! Oh! Oh my gosh! Woo! I don't know who you were, but you're done. You're done now. You are done-orific. Man, to think that they'd have another fight here. That's amazing. God. I probably used like 80 blood vials throughout that whole endeavor. But now it's done. And now, to end the episode, let's go check on our lady friend.
Don't you ever listen to your elders.
Nope.
No matter. You did save my life. I don't seem to be apt for this life anymore.
Oh, no.
My glory days were long ago now. I know. Here. For you.
The Crow Hunter badge and Hunter?
This too is Hunter's work. But it bears no honor. A burden you may choose to carry. The decision is yours alone. Oh. My eyes grow heavy.
No, Eileen!
Let me rest a while.
Okay.
I'll be fine. Just wait.
Oh no, this is... This is gonna be the last time I see you, isn't it? Hunter badge. Badge of a hunter of hunters who hunts those who have become addled with blood. The badge of hunter of hunters is quietly passed down from generation to generation, usually to an outsider from the hinterlands. To be entrusted with this cursed badge, one must be strong, resilient to the seduction of blood, and gracious when taking a comrade's life. And the other thing we got, what is this? The Hunter Rune, sign of a hunter's of hunters. Stamina recovery speed up. Oh, it's an oath memory for the last slot. This red smudged rune means hunter and has been adopted by those who have taken the Hunter of Hunters oath. These watchmen admonish those who have become addled with blood, but they, men or beasts, anyone who has threatened the pledgers of the Hunter Oath surely has an issue with blood. Absolutely. I will do you the greatest honor, Eileen. And I will hunt all the hunters! Except not in PvP. That shit is not gonna work out. Yeah. Damn. Well, in any case, I suppose at the very least, we can call this one drastically long episode to a close. I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna buy 10 blood vials. Oh, fuck me. Did the recording pick up my... the bottom part? Oh, jeez. I hope none of you saw that. It's bullshit. Anyway, until next time, leave a like or comment below. In the next episode, I don't even know. I'm gonna look up about Hemwick Charnel, the Hemwick Crossing. Yes. I'm gonna look up about Hemwick Crossing, cause I'd like to know, I'd like to know if I am just screwed and I missed out on the event, or if in the next episode we can actually go to Kanehurst Castle, because I'd like to go. I kind of like to go there. I suppose I don't have to go there now, but I would probably rather go there, which would make sense that there are so many extra things here. To see. But we'll see in the next episode. Until then, leave a like or comment below, and as always, subscribe for more. Until next time, good night, everypony.